Then Lexi did her thing, and now we have a name. Ellis Monroe.